Hello everyone, and let's get started. First we will open a sample project. Now look up to the project browser and click on the living room. As you see, it is our scene. Let's open 3D Max. Now we are ready to go back to the Revit. Go to the main menu, click on the suit workflow and choose interior. Let's click on the setting and scroll down and change from by family to the not combined. And let's run it. Change parameter from new scene to active, and on the second parameter need switch to update. Here we are, and as you see, our model already in 3D Max. Let's continue. I will change my perspective view camera, which was imported from Revit. Let's raise our camera view. And now we'll change the render from default to corona render. I'll change environment map. Now in Corona we should change standard material to Corona MLT. Just pick up on the some material. As you see, all material red color. Let's convert, right click on the viewport and Corona converter. Click start conversation. As you see, all material has changed. In new version of Corona 1.7, we have material library. We need some glass material. Just drag and drop it to the material viewpoint. Now apply it on surface where glass should be. Go back to the block views and make some changes with sun. Decrease intensity because by default it's too high. Let's start real time render. We'll see what we get. Actually looks okay for 4 minutes work. In Corona you can make some changes right here in viewport. Like example, we can change intensity of light, reduce highlight. I'll wait for a while to render it. Minutes gone and I think it's enough. Let's save it. Now I'll try render in Revit. I knew Revit not for render, but I want to show you why workflow is so important. That made possible a render in any engine what you like. As I said, 14 minutes and we got only 20% passes. Let I stop render and I'll save result. In conclusion, do your project in Revit and transfer it into 3D Max without any problem. So, see you next time. Bye.